Governor Larry Hogan says he wrote President Trump and congressional leaders to tell them he was ready to work with them to ratify the new U.S.-Mexico-Canada trade agreement when he thought they were making progress. In a statement, the governor expanded on that, saying, quote, "It seemed that Washington was finally making progress on this agreement, but now, out of nowhere, the administration is threatening to hit Mexico, one of our closest trading partners, with tariffs. Tariffs are really just taxes on jobs and consumers in Maryland and nationwide." Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell has also said he is hoping to avoid additional tariffs. Matt Yurus, WJZ.